Because during the Nintendo Direct, Nintendo made no mention of Metroid Prime 4's development or showed a trailer of both Metroid Prime 4 or Zelda Breath of the Wild 2, but instead they added characters to Smash, showed off some Mario stuff in Animal Crossing, introduced Skyward Sword HD, and showed off Splatoon 3, which is slated for 2022.